Yo, what's up, niggas and niggas? NWA is back in this motherfucker.
1990 motherfucking one. NWA back in this motherfucker, yo. Taking out all you commercialized ass niggas. And we on this laid back track. And we doing this one kinda smooth. So what you gonna do, Drake? Kick it.
And so on, let the shit flow on. Because I need something to go off on. The motherfucking DRE serving a death wish. So I'ma hit you like this. In the morning, hopping to the BNZ. I got 44 ways of getting paid. Sitting in my lap as I roll up the Compton blocks. The scoop up ran, I heard shots. 1, 2, 3. Then I seen a nigga hopping the fence, and it was ran on the motherfucking trigger. He got in the Benz and said, Dre, I was speaking to your bitch O'Shea. And as we roll on, I seen the patrol on creep. So we got ghosts before they beat me and ran in a black CD. Yo, humping some funky shit by the DOC. I gotta get paid, paid in a hurry. See, I gotta have it if I'm not paid thoroughly. I start taking, making sure my shit is steady bumping. A nigga always in the sun.
Fuck them motherfucking police, cause they swear that you're locked down and them kick him in his motherfucking ball. Goddamn police, fuck them. Come down, I'm cheering.
I heard a dope beat. Somebody told me that Buck did it. But if Dre didn't do it, I can't fuck with it. NWA is like a mix of fixer tricks. Real niggas with big dicks. You're taking a chance when you think that talking under your breath won't lead to young death. Fucking up shit and shit but a killing for a nigga labeled as being a motherfucking villain. But you don't know me, a record can't tell ya how so many prayed I'd be a motherfucking failure. Real niggas gotta have top ranking. I hooked up with 3 more niggas and started making funky ass shit for your system. Might sound nice so it makes you wanna listen to them. Sample of a ruthless organization, but you don't want a confrontation. Real niggas don't play. Yellow Easy Me and the nigga Dre. Yo, always making sure that my shit is steady pumping. A nigga always into something.
Walking on the motherfucking street. Don't you know the odds don't wanna hold my dick and then because that bitch's booty is so nasty.
Yeah, the world's most dangerous group, definitely in this motherfucker. Sending a shout out to all the bitches out there. Yo, you can get in the pickup and suck your dick up to your hiccup. You know what I'm saying? Yo, cause I'm a nigga for life and I really don't give a fuck. I'm going for mine every time I see a fucking softy. Pump strong as coffee. A nigga like that best to back up off me. Yo, cause these are the days and the times of the real nigga. False niggas end up as toss niggas. And that's on the real cause I'm a nigga that kills again and again. So tell them what's up, Ren.
If I'm not into nothing I don't feel right. So I grab the 9 and the clip and go and murder motherfuckers at night. Because I start to fiend from sitting in a cell where the crime was too tragic and couldn't make bail. So now they gotta hold me and listen to rehabilitation over and over. Saying they told me but I don't give a fuck cause I